Hi children, good morning. How are you all? Are you fine? Okay, good. In the previous class, we discussed about domestic animals. Today, we are going to study about wild animals. Are you ready? Children, animals living in a forest are called wild animals. And do you know what is forest? Forest is a place where a lot of wild animals live. Children, which animal is this? Yes, lion. Lion is the king of forest. Lion is the king of forest. Lion is a wild animal. It likes to eat meat. It hunts another animals for food. Yes, tiger. Do you know tiger is our national animal? This is tiger. Monkey, it is a small animal. It eats fruits, nuts, etc. Monkey is a wild animal. Children, can you say the name of this animal? Very good, giraffe. Giraffe is the tallest animal. This is giraffe. Children, which animal is this? Yes, cheetah. Do you know the speciality of cheetah? Yes, it is the fastest running animal. Cheetah is the fastest running animal. Children, which animal is this? Yes, bear. Then, deer. Children, some wild animals are lion, tiger, giraffe, cheetah, bear, deer, monkey, etc. Children, all should have to study the names of wild animals. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.